Hey there. How's it going? So, that was my Monday move. Rolling. It was awesome. I rolled down a grass hill and I can't tell you how long, but rolling patterns are really developmental patterns for movement that babies start doing, crawling, rolling, then walking. So go back and practice rolling on the ground a little bit. You don't have to roll down a grass hill. Probably gonna do that at least one more time. It was awesome. But really enjoy learning how to roll from a different limb or roll your entire body as one unit. Being able to rotate and resist rotation is a main function of our abdominal structure. So practice your rolling, have some fun, get outside, get in touch with Earth. I'm doing all of it. See you all soon. Make today legendary. Keep moving.
Telling you people, seriously, it's so much fun.